Hallo.
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 Ah, not shorty map. Man, that would have been perfect today. Shorty, next 3 days I cannot play.
Ja.
Ja.
If it was once reviewed by Nadeo, can you actually send it in again if it didn't come in? Didn't get picked?
You can, yeah.
Hello, Josh.
Not very like you, but can.
I mean, I guess with likely or unlikely, we don't know now because it's BB. Huh. Also, I was muted. Hello, Kanadi.
Hello. Well, this looks cool, actually. Oh, you know what I'm gonna take? I'm gonna take a Dolo Dobendan. My throat.
I actually know the map.
Looks interesting.
Yeah.
I cut proof this track, so good luck, Lars.
Ah, shit.
Oh, nee, minus, fuck off.
Shouldn't be Chem 2.
Oh my god, fuck off. Terrible.
Yeah, it's,
why?
Ach,
man. I hate that. Fuck off.
Yeah, I know.
Never force Chem
2. Really great there.
Literally triple minus. Really
oh
bad.
My god, Chem 2 is bad.
Oh my god, Chem 2 sucks so much, man. Why?
How would Chem 3 be any worse?
It is. Oh, you don't really see.
Let's just let people choose. Like, this makes the map literally terrible.
Chem 1 is also best, yeah.
Yeah, like, yeah, I mean, if every camera is bad, then maybe...
At least for me, camera 3 would be a lot better.
You don't see the dirt where you land at all, Kanadi. You're flying blind the first couple of seconds.
Better blind than Chem 2.
Finally,
at least you know when you're jumping off where you're aiming for.
Oh man,
I don't know, I got used to it.
Are you really sure there are no cuts with all these reactors?
Well, I looked for a lot of cuts.
At least it's only the start. I guess I can... No, 999, don't do it in the ending. Okay. Okay, at least it's only in the start. I can live with that, I guess, but... Still, just give me camera 3. It would be so much easier. It's so much more comfortable.
I mean, it's probably for all the people that don't have cameras bound on their... this, yeah, gaming device.
That's why I say we need a setting where you can turn off specifically camera changes. You know? I've been saying that since ages. Or like a setting where you can override it, like a media tracker that you can override.
Nice.
Of course, some media tracker can't be like that because, well, there are maps that require a camera. Like Micro Machine or something.
You would have to change the system for that kind of stuff to work.
It's all chickens.
Yeah.
Every start of a run, I have to puke. How can you drive like this?
it's nice. But I gotta say, the Chem 2 looks weird in that war ride.
Yeah, the turn is, like, in the turn, like, when I go start, when it starts doing left in the dirt turn, the camera is doing something that I don't like. It's just, I don't know, weird.
The thing is, Chem 2 with reactor boost is kind of bad. Because it's different than normal Chem 2.
No.
That does feel kind of janky.
The GPS is very good, like the author time as well. It will be difficult to get close to
what
these
is it?
Times.
Oh, okay, yeah, 1.7 seconds on that run, sure. That felt decent.
Oh, you go here. Oh god. Okay, some checkpoints already a bit exceeded to respawn. Can be at least.
I know that Katka is a very good ice player, but I didn't know what this saw.
I mean, the map is really cool though. Like, it's a very cool idea with the reactors.
Yeah.
Yo, Yeah, but it's not my map. Come on. That's true. That's kind of feeling, eh?
Yeah. Maybe you should have left the cut in.
There's also so many of us playing.
Yeah.
Where's TPS there?
Also spam, also...
Bunk.
Scrappy.
Did you see the end of Scrappy's run today, Charlie?
Nope.
Anyone?
I saw it.
Actually, I missed it this time.
It was kinda close.
Yeah, kinda.
I'm glad I got the last author time in my run by 1 second. In the last second, I went from 83 to 84. And Scrappy got 83 today. So.
Did he actually have more gold than you?
No, he did not. But if he would have gotten then, like, the last map and one more good map, you know? Like, he would have just needed one more map there. Like this, he needed two, which helped. Also, by the way, Kanadi, I saw that in TM News, main events or main results or something, I was just erased out of the results from your competition.
Wait, what? Main results?
Yeah, from...
From Chagwena News? Wait, what did they post?
Yeah, from your big Yak Cup. Because I was already qualified, they just erased me. And they said that second place got first.
Unlucky. That's not how it works. Yeah, I had nothing to do with that.
I see.
And I thought I'm clever if I go into Camp 3 in the water so that I see something. But then I drove against a tree in the exit.
No, the exit because you don't see anything. See the tree. I could have told you that as well.
It's very interesting that the Yak Cup is in main results. Because, to be honest, it's a cool cup, but it shouldn't be main, it should be just
I would say the same about Spam's Endurance Race as well. I don't know why that is in main. Like, that's not prize pool even, right?
Yeah, but players.
Yeah.
Elkon is so good there. You really had the right week to play, Kanadi.
What did I have? Achso,
you had the correct week to play in Spam Endurance Race. I would actually like to see you battling against Elkon there. At the moment, it looks like nobody has even the slightest chance against him.
I mean, would need a map that is not so much tech, I guess. Because I feel like on the those tech maps, Elkon is almost unbeatable.
Time for my comeback.
Yeah. The start, man. I sometimes just don't make the first jump because I drive against the left edge because camera 2. I remember the last map that had a Chem 2 force was this one Wetwood map. The very first one we had. I don't know if you guys remember that. That was also like Giga XCD camera 2 forces. But I won it. So surely I will win this one as well.
Yeah, I don't know how Elkon... I don't know where I'm losing time, to be honest.
Same.
I should break the map down, it's like a normal grass-ish map, in terms of lions and stuff.
Yeah, like you only steer pretty much.
Yeah, not pretty much, you literally only steer. Everything
is
blue speed.
I was wondering if I forgot anything. I mean, there's, I guess, one air brake at the start, but that's about it.
Yeah.
Where do you do an air brake?
Very start. Oh my god.
Yeah, from the dirt bump.
Oh, it feels good, isn't it?
Hmm.
easy map.
Yeah, didn't even know about the outbreak.
Yeah, that helped.
At the dirt exit, yeah? Is it really faster?
No, I have no idea, I'm just doing it. So only thing, I'm not just pressing gas in turn.
Okay, I should be safe. 0.49.
Pretty much just super inside everywhere.
Yeah.
Basically, yes. Just feels a bit harder on this map because there's like a lot of effect blocks and elevation changes and shit. Technically, it's not that hard of a map.
Sometimes this dirt turn in the start is weird. You would think you get more exit speed because you jump a bit further up and have a better line, you can open your steering earlier, but no, you just lose time in the turn and you don't have more speed afterwards. Hmm. At least for me, against my ghost.
Okay, down with a juicy turn.
Wait, is getting that nose dive at the start passing? I think it is.
Not sure, you have boost control, so it doesn't really matter.
I was just far ahead of my... Okay, no, I'm always far ahead of my PV, never mind. I have minus 2 turns and I thought that was special. My start is just yak.
What? Ain't no way I got a slowdown from that. Yak.
Holy, thank you a lot.
Oh, I'm 100% gonna do this once in the cup here.
Yeah, this will be hard in rounds.
Not bad.
I would like to survive a run.
This is so weird.
Just barely not in.
No! Oh fuck! I failed the end. That's like a 10 to do the finish. I mean, I wasn't there for so long. Happens.
What are these lines? Achievers.
No, my oh my god, I sit out in the water. Yeah, that's not good.
Oh, let that be safe, please. But I wouldn't count on it because there's a high chance that people improve your massively slow.
Where's the reset here?
I mean, I dropped 3 positions already, so... In 5 seconds.
Oh my god, I keep sliding out in every single water part. I am gonna lose it. I can't survive the map right now. Like, nothing works. I have to pace so easily. But I lost like 3 runs already at the end that were fast enough.
51st.
Oh, what the fuck is happening?
9. Oh my god. Fuck.
Just this half a second in one part randomly.
I think there are also some gears.
Huh?
Dude!
Yeah,
oh my god.
Gear.
This map is so random right now for me, holy shit. Please.
Just oh my god, there is a trick you can do.
Okay, last attempt for the pull Marius.
Yeah, the real Liro, 8 minutes ago with a brand new Prime Sub. Thank you very much, Liro, appreciate it. And we also had Atomic Sven with a brand new Prime Sub 20 minutes ago. Thank you very much, Sven. Appreciate it. Thank you, guys.
I don't know if I pulled a Marius. We will find out later. Hi, Granati. It's one position between us.
Hello. Actually, I got 49. That's crazy.
At a 5, 4, 54, right, Marius? Because a 51 is cut off. So.
Oh yeah, the cutoff actually massively improved. Yeah, so I pulled a Marius.
Oh my god, I was only 500 away or like 600 from the cutoff. That's kind of crazy. I could have improved by 0.2 in one attempt quite easily. But yeah, still a bit weird of a map. Like, it does feel a little bit random in some points, I don't know.
It's crazy, and then 48th, and it's only 600.
Ooh, what is the start by the world record?
Like, there are 16 positions in 600s here at the end of the fun.
Yeah, Swire, I mean... yeah, I just didn't fully understand this map yet. But the thing is also, I didn't play a lot of Trickmania the past week because I was not at home, and now I'm feeling kind of sick. So yeah, I'm just glad I got the phone. The rest I don't really care about.
Yeah, same loss.
At least I
only
know
my pet.
Now.
No, my pet was broken as well. Unlucky. Nothing I could have done.
Yeah.
All the pets are broken. Yeah.
My pet is broken as well.
I mean, to be fair, mine actually is broken as well, but not in a way that makes me slow.
Pet was broken as well, but then I repaired it for the last one.
Smart.
I mean, yeah, there was absolutely no way I was losing so much time to
this 21 broken timer.
Hunt gets faster than 0.6.
But 39 is really fast, I don't know.
Yeah.
It's interesting what kind of flight the car is doing after the finish, sometimes.
No, Jonesy, I'm still using the broken ones. Where only one of the three is working.
Yeah, I hope nobody finds a cut on this map because of my reputation. It's the first one that
last?
Went through official shorty cut prevention program.
How much does one have to pay for it?
Nothing.
Damn.
But only two people asked for it. Maybe three people asked for it, but one of them is not building for Trigger today.
Okay. Well, what the hell? Didn't PC just almost died?
The first map that somebody sent in, I literally found three cuts.
Nice.
Yeah.
Well, at least then you know, as the mapper, that you are actually doing stuff, you know? If you just say, there's no card, no worries.
Like, I think I spent like almost an hour on this map just trying different things, like reroutes and everything, and nothing worked. And then I was like, yeah, no cuts. It's kind of weird, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, surely I tried. Surely I tried.
I just realized this is also a map where everyone finishes with a 2-5 or...
Actually, this lag that just happened, guys. Maybe there are some PC experts who can tell me what this is, because I have that occasionally. And it's always like my entire PC like lagging, and also the sound like getting like robotic kind of... What is that caused by? It's so weird. Like, I have that for a while already and only occasionally.
Logo, and it's just like the letter A or something and nothing else.
Yeah, some designs, yeah.
Actually, I just realized that my PB is a 7 with a 1000, so am I doing something wrong in the end then? When everyone has 2.58.
Oh, what the fuck? What a weird plastic bounce. Would push me into the freeway.
Oh, I bounced on the... I floated on the water.
Do I have a i9 13th, 14th gen? No. I have the You can scroll down in the panels. You, the, somewhere down there is my entire PC spec. I don't even know all of the stuff that I have. I'm clueless when it comes to that. Could be because of not enough RAM. I should have enough. I think I have 32 gigabyte, right? Like, would be weird if it wasn't. Oh, this camera too. Disgusting.
Oh, this, I hate the water accent. It always pushes me to the left, to towards the border there.
Okay, how am I 20th with that kind of start? I am doing something wrong with the start. Because that was, like, I thought, perfect start.
Well, I was 51st, I was so...
2 tenths behind.
Yeah, so we, you have to exit that reactor part very far left.
Yeah, to get a good line exactly. That's what I'm doing. Plastic. And then getting good speed as well.
People are losing so much time at the
end. So you have to go early into the wall, then after the dirt.
I think you can keep the gear.
Yeah, that's true, John C. My setup is definitely a bit yak. Yeah, one day I also need a new PC.
Can you do it again?
Yeah, sorry, I'm back. Hello. What was the question?
That wasn't the question, I just noticed you, you were muted for like 2 minutes, right? Said one sentence directly muted.
I'm currently doing PC troubleshooting. In the meantime.
Huh.
Most normal thing during Cup of the Day.
Yeah.
For me, yes.
Kinda, yes.
No, but I gained a lot in the ending to people. Like, you can drive this ending with barely steering with the reactor. You can gain quite
some time.
Yeah, that's
what I'm
there.
Trying. But...
like, now I lost 0.1, but the round before I won 0.15 to first place. But maybe he also had a chit, so I don't know.
Oh, I kept the gear. Oh, that's so fast.
Yeah, the thing is, fancy, it only happens like once every few hours.
And zero. In div 2.
Wait, what, 0.0?
Yeah, no.
Any point 40.0.
Zero. 40.0.
Okay.
0.04.
Yeah.
Solid.
No. It's kind of to be expected that there will be people in lower discs that just didn't get a run through quick enough.
I lost 0.3 in the start. Eh? How is that 0.3 lost in the start? Do you go, like, on the very first dirt turn, where it's, like, vertical, do you go, like, super inside? Or... I feel like
yeah,
you have to.
Cruise control.
True. It's cruise control. Yeah, okay. Yeah, true. I always thought, like,
when I
go further outside...
That's what I do as well. It also makes sense, but I lose so much there. I don't know why.
Oh, you can lose the gear when you exit the last penalty grass, I just noticed. That's not so great.
Yeah, that's what I said when you were gone. I was like, when you said you can go there really straight, I was like, yeah, probably yeah. You can keep the gear.
Yeah, you can.
And you just always keep it.
Yeah, and now I didn't. And I had minus 11 speed in the checkpoint. Hello.
Yeah.
And Fausage, thank you for the 13-month free sub. Thank you very much.
100. He was 100th or 200th ahead of me in the last checkpoint, and then I overtook him.
Yeah, good job, Lars.
Yeah, 4 orange, by the way.
Also, you can win this.
Yeah. Looks really promising right now. I think my best time is 42 or something. Yeah, probably not.
Well, I had
40.6.
Oh no, too far inside. That's such a bad
I'll be thing. Super confident for full speed later today. Should have been a full speed cover there, honestly.
Oh, full speed 80, so that would be fun.
I mean, with that crappy result, you can actually look positive into this event and you cannot really lose something.
That's true.
Tried something different at start, directly in red.
I mean...
storage left on my SSD. Storage left 178 gigabytes out of 450 overall. Oh no. I might be in the mud. I full straight left and didn't get around there. Oh, come on. Don't wanna be out yet. Don't tell me I'm out by 1/10 or so. Oh, what? In no way, man. Fuck, I was muted. Ach, man.
Also, so you will play the Snekula with me, Kanadi?
Nope.
Never?
Definitely not today.
No, not today.
Nobody crashed,
man. Well, Tuck's not out.
3 seconds? Like... Ah, man, I'm 1/10 I was out. If I would have kept the gear in the ending, I would have survived actually.
So.
Ach man.
Ja, schade, Granadi.
Ja, I full straight left in the start and I still hit the wall on the right. What was that? Very unfortunate. Ach man. Oh, what is this? Wait, is this... This is like legit advice or is some copypasta? Copypasta is legit nonsense. Okay, I'm listening to John C. John C. is my tech advisor. Okay, at least
that's
I would
the last this round 6 rounds in a row I crashed, I think.
Lars, Snekula?
I mean, you can write me in there, but I'm not gonna play a race, probably.
Oh.
Like last
Maybe he will change when it happens. Maybe it's not only in the morning.
Maybe Chris?
Nope. Ah.
No, Toasty okay. Warrior, I'm gonna end after Qatar. Because I'm a little bit sick and I need to be ready tomorrow. For my drive. To Cologne again, where I just was 3 days ago.
Could have stayed there.
But what is in Cologne then?
Gamescom.
Ah, Gamescom, of course, yeah.
Actually, I should visit it at some point again, but I don't know if it really makes much sense. If there is anything interesting for me, probably not.
Probably no Trackmania besides Granadi being there.
That's correct. I don't know if we have Trackmania at the booths actually. I'm at Philips One Blade and at Software One. Not sure if we have any Trackmania. Maybe on the Software One things. Actually, I don't know. I'm gonna drive to Cologne tomorrow then by car. I hope I won't take that long. Like, if I can go like really smoothly, I need like 4.5 hours. But if you're unlucky, it could go like 6 or even 7 or something.
Yeah, I remember some days trying to get into Cologne. No, not so fun.
No, we'll be absolutely excellent.
Spending like 1 hour, 10 minutes from Cologne, getting into it.
Yeah, could be very, very bad.
Oh, slid out. No.
Trains to Cologne are also not the greatest though.
No.
Oh, I cannot get inside in this corner.
Rutgers.
Water things.
And yeah, then Friday I'm at the Philips One Blade things for like an hour, then Saturday for 4 hours, and then Saturday afternoon I'm driving back again. I will probably be absolutely dead after driving there.
Oh, that was made close. It. Down oh, and down out. And how close it was. I just overtook in the end.
Four Synbrin. 4 times 8 GB, I think. No, I have 2, so 2 times 16.
What is this in the in-game chat?
That's fast typing. Is it also correct? Looks like,
Look correct,
Yeah.
Not bad.
Is he really that fast in typing, or did they somehow make that joke before Cup of the Day already and you had it in his copy?
Okay, it takes some time to type it. I just tested.
So I need to get this weird water exit right turn really inside now in the next runs, because I'm losing Shuli Hall for second there with my line. Just can't get inside, like the car just doesn't steer in this corner.
Guys, I have a really weird style of typing. I'm not using all 10 fingers. I'm only using like a few. Don't question it, please.
Hey, when did you get knocked out, Shorty?
Oh. Yeah. At some point.
We literally never learned like 10-finger typing at school. Like, we never had that. So it's just all like how I learned typing myself without knowing like any strategies or something.
Not good.
Amaris, nice ending.
Yeah, was in red in the last three rounds in the last CP. I'm still. This is exactly like the last two Cup of the Days.
Yeah, your start is kind of bad. I don't know if you do it on purpose like that, but.
In this case, I had a very bad jump into the dirt. Also, this was heavily worse than other rounds. Other rounds, I lose it after the water.
Was a pretty good like top six, yeah.
Oh, went way too far. So another bad start.
Oh, one guy died. Oh, one guy
another
jumped
guy
out.
Died.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Where are you going?
Marius.
What in the line was that?
Extra speed.
Yeah, but then what did you get any extra speed at all? You just lost point 3 there. By going so outside.
Yeah, my car just doesn't get around. Maybe I'm also steering 80%.
Yeah, I'm not steering. Yeah,
it's helpful having dashboard on the screen.
Yeah.
Imagine
well,
if
I'm
you
not just in reactor corners, I always have the problem that I don't get around corners.
And Meitner, thank you very much for the 28-month free sub, and also Codanger, 8 minutes ago with the 30-month free sub. Somehow I missed that. Thank you very much, Codanger. Did I say thank you to Fausage, 13-month free sub, 9 minutes ago? I'm not sure, guys, my brain is not working. But thank you very much, Fausage, if I didn't.
We had that for a year and they didn't notice, until there was one map where I couldn't replicate the world record because you immediately had to, like, drift to the left where we start.
I was struck by peeking into.
No, I actually am not sure. Did I even realize that you went out, Kanadi?
I don't know.
I didn't.
When was that?
I don't know, I realized it.
Quite early?
We were going out like...
Oh no, no way picking enter. No
oh,
way.
No.
Ain't no way picking enter. Is he out? Oh my god. Holy shit.
Holy like when no. I said I'm out, 2 seconds later, Granati said he's out.
No.
Wait, there's no way I'm out.
Out.
I was on first.
Oh, yeah, you're in.
Man, that was such a good run, and then I slide out in the water, man.
Smith,
yeah, he drove a .44. I mean, I don't really care about being knocked out or anything. I was like on a good run and I died. And I care much more about that.
How did I crash on the right at the start? I think I also was only steering 80%.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, scrappy. Oh, picking it up. Oh, where's he going?
I'm surprised that Akon made the corner there. My car was always.
Oh, true, guys. Can you guys remind me to show the BYMC rankings after Kappa chat? Because they are now set in stone. That was so painful to reconstruct everything. I didn't even do that much for it. Only asked some people out. But like, John C. and Marcus spent like 5 hours or so.
Wait, what?
Yeah, basically from the last qualifier, Lars. Pi Planet crashed right at the beginning, apparently. And usually we have a command which like exclamation mark results or something or slash results on the server, which puts out a .csv file where you have like the results of the entire cup. And because of the Pi Planet crash, it didn't work. And so we didn't have the points from every player, and so we had to check through VODs on and had to hope that some streamers scrolled down the leaderboard at the ending. And Marius scrolled till the top 32. My mods like tried to reconstruct everything, but it wasn't sure because some players who were like in the range of you know, being able to qualify were not in the top 32, so we didn't know how many points they had. And holy shit.
Yeah, the question is whether they're playing if they weren't in the top
32. Yeah, we asked that, and then people like Paco, for example, left early, or also Shadowcrancer, but then it was like... The thing is, because of the Pi Planet crash, also join messages were not enabled, so we couldn't really tell when people left, so we had to ask people. Holy shit. Basically, we figured we managed to... or like my mods rather managed figure out the top 19. And then the 20th and the 21st was just impossible to find proof, so that's why we just play with 21 players now. Because, yeah, it's most likely it would have been Flonko who got 20th, but it's just impossible to prove, so we just let 21st play as well. Everything's super chaotic.
Okay. That was a good round, suddenly.
Was I the only one that scrolled so far down?
My name is Elcom.
I don't know how many streamers there were. I sadly left a little bit early.
I mean, you had the best info, Marius. Like, you scrolled down after the very last round, so where the very last points were already added up, and you scrolled to the to the 32, top 32. I didn't scroll at all.
Because I
sadly
wanted to see the gaps. I wanted to see how many finest and the gaps to some things.
Did Parker then make it, by the way? Because I saw he only played once but had good points there.
No, he didn't. He could have easily made it if he had played till the end.
Yeah, if he just played the one. Like, if you just played, he would have made it, I think.
No, yeah.
So it looks like if you get like a fourth or fifth place, you just need to play one more edition and you're like qualified.
Yeah, that's...
Paco was playing yesterday, like, but it seems he left too early.
Yeah, I don't know. I think he had to leave for dinner or something. Same for Shadowcrancer.
Yeah, but I saw this conversation that if he was just staying for maybe one more round, he could have been in or something.
The thing is, like, so many players were only playing like one or two editions and not all three.
Yeah, luckily for me.
The thing is, I would have expected many people
on
to...
For Hagen.
Like, I would have expected that the top 20 were all around the place where you got finalists three times, basically. But not at all.
Yeah, I was actually expecting that there could be like same points. At least not for the top 20 probably, but... A lot more people that have three finalists but didn't get through.
Yeah.
Basically,
I think there were only two.
There were two people who got three finalists. One was Giuliano, the other one I don't remember. But the funny thing is Salmon. Salmon insta qualified. He got like third or second. Third qualifier.
Yeah.
And he only played one edition before, and that was Div 2.
Oh my god, I touched.
So he would have never made it otherwise.
Actually still in. Maybe. Yes.
Wow.
Yeah, it was also good for me that then such a Salmon basically gets auto-qualified. But yeah, luckily there were enough people to not.
But I balance for you then as well with taking one spot away. Like for specifically you, I'm helping then if I play again. Like take the point away.
And Chris, you were also somewhat close to qualify. You're not that far.
Yeah, away. But I played so bad and I didn't even try.
Yeah,
I was surprised how close I was.
Happy DM.
Well,
I was still quite a few points behind, but position-wise, it wasn't that much.
What exactly is not a change in the final with one player more?
Why am I second?
The rankings on WheelGPT are correct, yes.
What has changed to a 20-player final, so to make it possible with 21?
That on the very first map we play 3 rounds instead of 2 to lose additional 3 lives. Because the idea is we play 15 maps, right? And each map, one warm-up and then only 2 life rounds, so not 3 as in the qualifiers, but only 2. And on the first 5 maps, always the bottom 3 players lose a life, and the next 5 maps only bottom 2 players lose a life, and then the very last 5 maps only the very last player loses a life. And it perfectly adds up to the lives that 60 players have. Because overall 60 lives will be lost and we have 60 lives overall. Because each of the 20 players has 3. But now with 21 players we're gonna have 63 lives, so we just play one additional round basically. To make it
at but I guess chances are quite high that only 20 show up.
Really?
Maybe somebody just doesn't show up.
No, I asked
everybody just crashing for me, bro.
Ah, okay.
We have a Discord channel, Chris, and there I asked for everybody's attendance and everybody said he's gonna join. And if not, then if one is not joining, then that's how it is. Then we just have 20. And if another one is not joining, then I don't know. Just get someone.
Yeah, usually there's always somebody.
Win for me, right, Shorty?
Yeah.
Okay. Nice.
I just realized that this is a pretty fast cup of the day. Just turned 41.
Oh my god.
Average.
See,
it's 40 seconds long, man.
No.
Yeah, exactly. It's quite short actually, but a lot is happening. It's actually good.
That's a really good map. Like besides the Chem 2 Force, really cool map. I would say. I would have loved actually more of these like vertical reactor parts. I remember we had a track of the day like that, very early on. I don't know if you guys remember that. Like this it was like a tornado kind of map.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
These maps were cool. I would have even loved to see a bit more of that, but still a really good map.
Hagen is asking if it's in your cup also a name which decides a position in an equal time scenario.
No. I mean, you mean that in the final? So basically when you have a tie in the final, the way it's gonna work the same way as in Trackmania World Tour. So when there's a tie in a round, it checks the checkpoint before. And then the checkpoint before that, before that, before that. The thing is, we might have maps without checkpoints or something. And in case of that, or all checkpoints are equal, what the fuck? Or all checkpoints are equal, it would be name. But I just hope I will not, like I will filter the maps out a little bit so that we don't have maps with like, you know, like no press forward maps and no like 5 second RMS maps. That would be kind of, RMS 3 maps would be kind of shit.
Another Prodigy final like yesterday. This time Paco facing Lingo and not Elkon.
Yeah, let's see. Yeah, surely not.
Yesterday we had a crazy final, Kanadi. Really one of the best ones.
So Lingo's trolling the first turn, like always.
Yeah, map looked cool. How did Paco get so much more speed out of them? But then he fucked this up. I mean, is it Lingo?
Oh,
oh my god.
Conscious.
2 second place is in the wrong.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah,
understandable. He pulled a rich leg.
Lingo not trolling?
And
is
who
it
won
really
the tour?
Lars.
Yeah.
Oh, you even kept the gear.
GG.
What?
GG.
Okay, point 20, nice.
GG.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna add. Jeepers.
Yeah.
Almost Kanadi, remember to look at the BYMC standings.
Thank you, I will. Thank you, Lars. I will.
Alert, alert, alert.
Alarm. Okay, I will. Bye-bye.
Okay. See you.
Okay, guys. Before I die, let me quickly drink something.
Atoms fall apart. Solar flares arrive.
Jeepers. Before, it's kind of warm. But the thing is because the lights are, you know, like... Anyway, before we end the stream, and before I will not be able to stream for the next couple of days because of Gamescom, I'm going to show you the results now from the Big Yak Monthly Cup. Because, yeah, as I explained, we had some issues with the points and my mods cooked. So now the top 20, or like in this case, the 21 players that will participate in the monthly final on Monday. So on Monday, make sure to be there. That's also the next time I will be streaming. So once again, for the next 4 days, no stream sadly. But on Monday, I will be back with the Big Yak Monthly Cup. Hopefully some other cool stuff as well. Maybe I'm also going to stream on Sunday already, depending on how I feel. We will see though. So this is who qualified. Of course, we have 8 people who insta-qualified, which are Lars, Seemaus, Elkon, Techy, Scrappy, Captain Salmon, Skandir, and Ma Reintier. Then we have the people qualifying by points. Most points were obtained by Fred Wolf and by Purple. They both got 25k. Then we have Pup Bear, Giuliano, Kanchika also played, Bleff, Dennis, Nuclear, Marius also made it. We have Torben Hagen, the German bank here. Actually, how many Germans do we have? Lars? One? Two? Three? Four, five, six. Is Nuclear German? I'm not sure. But we have quite some Germans. Flonko also German. And then we also have Dawnstar, who made it. Because, yeah, because of the tie that we set, you know. We don't know the exact points. It is actually more likely that Flonko was ahead of Dawnstar, but we couldn't get any proof for it. So in the ending, we just decided to, you know, make it a tie and to let both people play. And yeah, many others were pretty close, as you can see. Paco, for example, Naiko, Intax, Sano, they all were really, really close, but not enough, sadly. So yeah, these are the 21 players who are going to play in the Big Yak Monthly Cup on Monday, after Cup of the Day, as always. Once again, a reminder that the final will have prices for the top three. Some very cool prices worth around 400 euro. And also, we're also going to have a different format there, because we are going to play a knockout mode with multiple lives in the monthly final, which basically is similar to how it was in the Ascension qualifier finals, if you remember that last year. So yeah, gonna be fun. I will now send you over to Mr. Lars, who literally just booted up his stream. And yeah, hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching. I hope I won't die during Gamescom, and I hope I will be back on Sunday or Monday more healthy again and not super exhausted. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. If you want to see some pictures of myself and shit on Gamescom, make sure to check out my exclamation mark Instagram, because there I will probably upload some stories and stuff. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching, and we will see each other